We're here in the sunny Vale of Glamorgan, and this is the Detecting Whales 2-day rally 2011.
But all I can say is just we're very grateful that Detecting Whales are putting these events on for us.
Yes.
Absolutely stunning, and thank you very much.
Sorry we didn't give him a proper interview, but he's actually a professional dart player, I used to be.
Oh, right.
And very friendly with Phil Taylor, apparently.
Yeah. I've swapped my darts, my professional darts now, for a metal detector now.